More than 9 million in the United States alone every year diagnosed swallowing disorder. But the problem is that they have to visit clinics or hospitals at least twice or three times per week to get these swallowing exercises. But think about the patient who living in a rural area or living in a low-income community. This is not feasible for them. So we had an idea to develop a mechanically soft, flexible, and stretchable sensor patch. Patient themselves can attach this to this area, and there is another flexible wire coming out of it, and it's connected to additional wireless units. They do this swallowing exercise at home, and we save the data in the cloud server such that the clinicians can provide this feedback anytime from a distance. The measurement of swallowing function is very challenging because involve more than 60 muscles. We also developed some software to transform this low data into something visual such that the patient can get the ideas very intuitively. They can see what's going on in the real time just by during their exercising. Georgia Malandraki, she's an associate professor in speech, language, hearing science at Purdue University. She and I went through preclinical studies, so we had really good feedbacks from the patient and clinicians and caregivers. And then based on this very valuable feedback, we modify and revise all the device, and we tested it again. Yeah, it worked very well. So the next step is to reduce furthermore the manufacturing cost and the device cost. One of the key aim in this project is to make very easy to use affordable devices.